our office, and now I'm showing the stage in front of Tallinn NAB booth, where we exhibit a lot of new technology, including the Chromedio, which is the Chroma Key stand, and also the virtual studio for any applications we develop. So as you see here now, I'm doing the presentation in a very small space. So I just want to make the background to show where I'm doing now. So this is the environment I'm doing my presentation. So what I'm trying to do is the PowerPoint slide from my notebook. I'm using my notebook here. I just bring the screen like this. So as you see here, we have a lot of people showing this green stage. The Tallinn was very green, and showing all the different methods for the exhibition. We have maybe most biggest amount of virtual studio stations we put in this exhibition place. Very small space, like 6 meter by 6 meter, and we put more than 6 virtual stations there, so every people can test all the different environment of the studio. This is a VStudio 3000 system. We have three cameras, SDI camera here, so we show full shot and then one side angle, the other side angle. We show the talk show in this exhibition. And this system has a lot of visitors for small studio, big studio, many different cases we show. So more than 2,000 people passed by, more than 1,100 people scanned the data. This is a historical amount from this small space. So this video is showing the environment where we do the presentation there. So I just want to show how busy our booth is. So there's a broadcast modem showing this, and then very simple VS1000 here. And also we showed a lot of the different light, which is a transportable and very light system. We have a lot of visitors discussing about new technology in this exhibition. So we have new development for Chroma Key, because the virtual studio is quite powerful and easy, but still we need some way how we save the space and also construction fee for green studio, but professional things we have to make. We try to find many solutions like a pop-up style or a hanging style, but everything has some limitation without any professional. The only way right now we can do is the painting. So I find some other method, which is called Chroma Key Studio Solution. So we put the name, the trademark, Chromedio. So this Chromedio is a transportable. You always has a small bag, which one you can use carry in any place, like 8 kg weight for all the components, and then you just assemble within 20 minutes and you have a perfect light and green screen in your place. So exactly that concept we make for light. So all the Chromedio system has a optimal lighting connections and the light, and also you can put additional light for actor, like a vertical standing light, which we have an international patent pending technology. So this system comes with a new Chroma Key easy real-time virtual studio system. This VS1000 and IS200. The difference between IS and VS is for presentation market or broadcast market. So this system has a background video feed about up to 4 cameras we can support. So all the people who is using Green Studio recording, they do Premiere or After Effects or Final Cut processing to make a final video. That process, the post-processing, is not so easy as we expected. First, anyway, you need a good background, the nice studio looks, studio design you need. This is now available in the internet, huge amount of nice Premiere or After Effects set, layered text and graphics you can download, just paying $100 something. And then you do changing colors and textures to use this one as like a real virtual studio. Once you have that template, you load in our VS1000. Instead of doing non-real-time editing, you can do real-time processing like I'm doing now. So you can have a lot of different configuration make from here using Tallinn's VS1000 authoring tool. That way you can make a professional recording, and also you can make a live show broadcasting over livestream.com or ustream.com. So everything can be very easy for you to make your studio. Another level of virtual studio is a VS3000 system, which is a full 3D environment. As like you saw now, we have a big studio like this. And all this technology we are bringing here is for novice people. We are not asking you to hire a 3D Max engineer, but you to operate by yourself. It's very simple engineer. If he really wants to construct the 3D stage, you need very easy engineer who can modify the modules we are providing. For example, now, without any 3D engineer, I can change the studio filling, like a very, let's say, red screen I can bring from the database. So I want to check something like, let's bring this kind of color. And then if you make a small filling, this studio looks like this, but I want to bring small background picture from NIB, so you will have such kind of environment again. So this is a magic station where you can change everything very quickly just using the mouse. That's the way how we convert your chroma key environment like this to this kind of a $1 million environment. So that technology VS3000 is really easily designed. That's why we make ultra easy virtual studio. So we are not asking you professional studio designer, we are not asking you the 3D Max professional programmer, and also we are not asking you full broadcast operator. We just ask you so 3D simple engineer who can start using our template. So that is the virtual studio for everybody. This is the way how you make all the nice content to streaming over billion units of smart device in the world. It's time for you to use the broadcast technology to make your web information, to make your marketing materials or sales informations. So this is a complete system we are bringing in this exhibition. There is a one operator. You can put any announcer or actor here. So whole station is called micro station. There you can put all the nice PowerPoint or the marketing videos there. Very simply we install. Everything is very easy to make the system. So this system consists of Chrome Media for chroma key space you need anyway, and virtual studio, and then micro console where you can put all the monitor. We have a prompter monitor, we have output monitor, we have the GUI monitor. And this desk, any desk you just put there, we are providing only this mounting frame, and then any normal desk you can put in front or back to use as a system. So I want to show you real micro station we show in the exhibition. So the output we show here for the visitors to show what's happening there. And then this micro stand has a 3 monitor here. So the notebook screen coming to the virtual studios like what we are doing. There's a monitor 1 for the menu output, and also the center monitor will have a prompter screen. And also you can use this one for distance learning, so the other person can show it by Skype, and then you can operate this one for your purpose. So it's time to show everything on the smart device. The world platform is ready for you. Only thing you need is a video, either live or file. If you create from the iStudio or VStudio, then you can put all the information like I'm doing now. So we are really excited with the technology we are bringing, which is really ready for you. Any place you can build your station. Thank you very much for visiting Tarim iStudio and VStudio booth. Hope you enjoy our technology. Thank you. Bye.